much, Lord God, for the opportunity to be here today. I praise your name, Lord Jesus, because, Lord, you are doing a great works amongst your youth, Lord. You're moving, and your spirit is moving mightily, Lord God. I pray, Lord God, that you would touch everyone's heart and many more hearts. May this classroom in this place be overflowing, Lord God, into the hallways and even have to be moved to another place, Lord God, because they can't hold the people in here anymore. But, Lord God, we ask that you move by your spirit. We ask that you would touch hearts. There'd be many souls to be saved, Lord, and come to know you. I pray that everyone in here, Lord God, realizes the identity they have in you, Jesus, and what you have done for them and how you see them as a special treasure, a special people, a royal priesthood, that, Lord, to proclaim the praises of who you are to this campus and to their fellow peers and students, Lord, and to faculty, God. Lord, we thank you for the opportunity of your great love and your grace, Lord God, to be available just to be that vessel for who you are, Lord, to bring you honor, praise, and glory. You're worthy of it, Lord. We praise you, we worship you, and we glorify you now, and it's in Jesus' name we pray. As we all said, amen. 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 Immediately we'll get to what we do, but I want to get to God's word right away. I want you to turn to Deuteronomy chapter 4. Left Esteban Torres back here blessing, man. I just found out we are our first speakers of the school for the Bible Club, so that's awesome. It's good to see God's spirit moving here, and it was a blessing just to see them encourage and worship God. To me, that's what I was blessed to see them worship God truly from their hearts, and it's growing. It's good to see a Bible Club, so we pray for them, Esteban Torres, and we're praying that they would just continue to grow, and we're going to come back here. And once again, as Proverbs 27:17 says, as iron sharpens iron, so a man sharpens the countenance of his friend. That's what we're doing to BCU. God bless you. See you later. Nothing else matters at all. You're always me.